directly on the lawns. Directly on the lawns. The citizens get to vote. Directly on the lawns. Yeah, democracy, where the citizens get to vote. Directly on the lawns.